an officer to check it out. Please proceed to Bowery.
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Texted Yuri to pick these guys up. Oh, I wish there was a Spidey emoji I could put at the end. Good old Empire State. Man, I love this town. Time to grab a snapshot. That'll do it. Map should be recalibrated now.
Oh.
Haven't done much photography since quitting the Bugle. Forgot how much I enjoy it. Should keep an eye out for more landmarks to shoot.
Okay. Oh. All right. So.
Huh, it's Mr. Lee. Hello?
Peter, it's Martin Lee. I just wanted to let you know we need a little extra time to get set for May's party. I guess the cake delivery is stuck in traffic.
Oh, sure thing. Just let me know when you're ready and I'll swing by. Pardon
Great.
Me.
Talk to you soon.
Okay, got some time to kill. Let's see what's happening out in the city.
Hi.
Honey.
Oh, look!
Kicked out on TV. Where you jumped through that window. Wow.
You really did.
Wow.
Spider-Man, over here.
Hi, Spider-Man.
Superhero bozos blocking sidewalks.
Are you really him? Come on, prove it. Do something spidery.
There you go. Oh.
Hi, Mr. Lee.
Hey, Peter. We're all set for the party, whenever you're ready.
Cool. I'm on my way.
Thank you. Oh, it will turn green as we watch. Okay, we oh that's fine.
Hi, Mr. Muggins. This is about the rent.
Mr. Parker, it's call serves, it's your third and final warning. Eviction proceedings.
Wait, I get paid at the end of the week. I get
Eviction proceedings will start Friday unless full payment is received by close of business. Good day.
Yeah, good day.
What?
I wonder if King T'Challa got his powers from being bitten by a radioactive panther. Dude's tough, but that'd still probably hurt. Sorry.
King T'Challa.
Those guys are already breaking. I better stop the entrance. Man, Fisk goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
You ain't so
I did not sign up for this!
This is not how we planned it!
If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
And now, where did I put my bag?
Mr. Lee's probably in the kitchen getting ready for the party.
I gave you my paperwork yesterday. I've been clean for like 2 months.
Hey guys, how's the game going?
How's it look like it's going? I'm winning.
Get this guy checked for dementia, Pete.
I'm crushing him.
Well, the important thing is having fun.
I have a lot of fun whooping his ass.
In your dreams, crazy lady. Want a game, Pete? We play for peanuts.
No. Too rich for my blood. I'll leave you to it.
I could patch these shoes. They'll last a while yet.
Peter, I just started a mystery novel you might like.
What the hell?
What's this world coming to?
That cute social worker was here again today. You want to meet her, you let me know. However, once things quieted down,
wish I could afford.
May kept Uncle Ben's clothes a long time. It's like he was still looking out for her.
Hey, Peter. What's up?
Just dropping in. Martin, so sorry I'm late.
You were right on time. Just keep her distracted while we get everything ready.
You got it. Hey, there's my favorite aunt.
Peter, what a nice surprise.
Need some help?
Yeah, sure. Oh, there are some heavy boxes.
No. I mean, not yet. I mean, I came to, I just wanted to talk.
Okay. Okay. Peter, are you in trouble? Do you need money?
No, I mean, I'm a little behind on my rent, but no, I'm fine.
Girl problems again, huh?
What? No, that's crazy.
I still wish you and MJ could work things out. She's a great girl.
She is, but...
The two of you would make some beautiful babies. Peter, what is it? Come on, you can tell me.
These past few years, you helping me through college and working here, sacrificing so much and asking for nothing. I just wish there were more people like you in the world.
He's right. 5 years ago, you walked in here and told me you were inspired by my mission to help others. Now it's you who inspires me. Thank you, mate, for everything. Here's to many more years of service.
Thanks again for setting all this up.
Oh, I just wish I could do more.
Well, May's always told me if you help someone...
You help everyone. Maybe we should send May to City Hall to have a word with the mayor.
Oh, I gotta run. Thanks again for the party and everything. It really means a lot. Voicemail from Yuri. Should check it outside.
What about my dog?
Voicemail from Yuri.
Hey, silent alarm at the auction house holding Fisk's estate sale just tripped. Could you check it out? Quietly? I don't want to make a scene if it's nothing.
Fisk estate sale? Sounds fun. Wonder what the kingpin had hidden in his closets.
Got nothing.
Hey!
Spider-Man.
Peter, I lost track of you at the party.
Yeah, I had to get to the lab. Sorry.
Don't apologize. I just wanted to tell you how much what you said meant to me. I always wonder if I'm doing right by you.
Well, stop wondering. After losing my parents and Uncle Ben, there are so many times I would have fallen apart if not for you.
Well, that works both ways, Peter.
Come on!
I just wanted to make sure you knew that.
May I? I don't know what to say.
Oh, I think Mr. Lee needs my help. I should go. See you soon, dear. I love you.
Love you too. Finish this application for the coffee bean. Would have paid more than what I'm doing now.
Really? Wow.
Getting much coverage. I should look for more towers to activate. Yuri, I found a Fisk construction site. Lots of busy worker bees up to no good.
Try to make some noise. If someone calls in a disturbance, I can send cars.
Noisy? I can do noisy. Literally didn't see that coming.
Hey, there he is! What the hell is this stuff made of? Here comes the pain. Get him! The boss wants Spider-Man's head! Robot!
Oh. Oh, okay.
perfectly loyal.
Oh my god. Wrong one.
We can't let him win!
Everything's quiet here now, Captain.
Great. That's one more revenue stream Wilson Fisk can't use to pay his lawyers.
Thank you.
perfect, like that, or like that, and then that, come around here, and then that, go there.
Now for listener emails. May from Queens writes, "You're so full of anger, and I wish you'd get help managing it. It's terrible for your health." Now I know it's a place of concern, but this is a common misconception that I have to...
Oh.
Correct. I'm not full of anger. I'm full of love. I call out injustice, corruption, and crime... against humanity because I adore this city and I want it to be better. What you hear in my voice
is too wrong.
Nothing but love.
What? Wow.
Would you look at that? Half the crime tower's back up already.
When Spider Cop's on the job, come hell or high water, the job gets...
Nope.
She'd never admit it, but the chief was warming up to Spider Cop. His casual disregard for by-the-book thinking was a breath of fresh air. She'd come around. Someday.
Avengers Tower.
Still not sure if opening this would set the Sandman free, but I'm in no hurry to find out.
Civilians are trapped following a vehicle collision. Officers near Vanderbilt, be advised.
those lunatics will kill someone driving like that.
And she wants it back because you stole it. She used it in a robbery. Pull over.
Wait, what? Really?
Why did they shoot me? You have a couple.
Pull that vehicle over, now!
Get off our back! It's just a little toy ride!
You are endangering innocent lives! Don't make us use force!
Make us use force! We're trying to be polite over here!
We're free citizens! We don't recognize your other...
Well, at least you're not texting.
At least you're not texting.
Now that's just rude.
Yeah.
Going viral. Give that real man props. Manhattan rush hour is no joke.
We have another low-information caller who thinks we're better off.
Hey, my first camera. I got this at a yard sale. Still uses film. I beat this wrestler right after getting my powers. Never had that much money before in my life. Or since, come to think of it.
That really bad costume you mean? Why does the number around you have a police number in it for me?
Thank you.
out of 10-10, possible narcotics sale. Location is Firehouse. Ooh, on the west side.
MJ wrote this article in the school paper about student protests. She was a heck of a journalist even then.
One lucky break, don't be nuts! We reserve the right to refuse service and knock out any criminals! Says so right on the sign! You act!
Okay, it doesn't kill me.
Fisk brought all the small timers out of the woodwork.
Wrong one. Alright, I want to change that. First, what? Yeah.
Police are on their way.
Okay,
and so am I. Going public.
The report came from the vicinity of Riverside.
Drug trade's gotten more aggressive post-Fisk. Gotta stump that out.
Oh,
hey, guys! Got prescriptions for this stuff?
What?
Nothing puts a pep in my step like halting an illegal drug deal. Supposedly, Fisk made his fortune selling these spices. I mean, they're good, but not that good.
Really? Spices? Roll's the greatest spices.
Rise! Oh no! Spider-Man!
Come on, Spidey, you got him! Ow!
Like the holdup guys are phoning it in lately.
Thank you, Spider-Man. You're the only one we can rely on.
Fashion hold up. Vintage crime stopping right there. Aw, the good luck card from when I left the Daily Bugle to go into research. Some really great people there. And Jameson. Love it. Excuse me. Lucky day.
Oh. Not again. What? I dodged that. Oh, wait. Whoa. What? Jeez, pick him up.
Live by the beatdown, die by the beatdown.
Thanks. It used to be safe here.
Why were you on the roof? Huh.
Get ready, folks, because this is a bombshell. We have on the line a lady whose husband was kidnapped by Spider-Man.
What? No, you've got it all wrong. My husband was kidnapped by criminals who shoved him into the trunk of a car. Spider-Man found him and got him out, then arrested the criminals when they came back.
Pardon me, ma'am, I didn't hear that last part over my intern's utter incompetence. You realize, of course, that it's possible Spider-Man arranged the kidnapping so he could save your husband and grab all the glory?
Huh, that seems like a lot of trouble to go to when he could just stop actual crime.
It's clear we are at an impasse. My best to you and your husband, madam. Jared, go to commercial, then fire yourself. Then rehire yourself before the commercial ends. But no, your job hangs by a thread. If I paid you, I'd cut your salary in half.
Damn, poor Jared.
I am losing patience. Where is the file?
There's someone else here. They must have taken it.
Those masks. Who are these guys?
There's no one here but us. We will find the file, or you will die.
This is bad. They'll kill her if I alert them. Need to pick them off silently.
Yuri. The silent alarm was legit. Masked gunmen and a single hostage. Looks like a heist in progress.
Copy that. Sending units your way. Keep the situation from getting worse in the meantime.
Can do.
Oh.
Gotta do this quietly. Don't want to alert the others.
Didn't hear that. His head hitting the metal bar.
They always look so cozy webbed up like that.
They don't hear that either, really.
Should web him from above. Whoa, careful. You stay quiet now. Someone's coming.
下。小薇，出壁动吧。等等。
Sweet dreams.
Okay.
Patience wears thin.
Someone else is here. I swear. She must have the file.
If they're here, where are they?
I don't know. I don't know. I just don't know.
Move it, Pete. Bad guys are getting ready to be bad.
Ready night.
All right.
Hey, what is that?
Night vision? Oh, no, night vision. Okay.
This totally belongs to...
Don't move!
Buddy, if I had a nickel for every don't move...
Okay.
Hey, Pete.
You don't say the hey, Pete!
MJ? What are you doing here?
Same as you.
You
working.
Don't say hey, Pete.
At least... I was.
I think this is yours.
Yeah, thanks.
So, Robbie's got you covering a break-in for the Bugle?
Well, Robbie doesn't technically know I'm here. And it wasn't a break-in until a few minutes ago.
Huh?
No,
let me explain.
I was thinking about Eddie.
Excuse me.
Hi, Mary Jane Watson. I'm covering the Fisk estate sale.
Hello. Craig said we'd do this tomorrow.
I like to get a jump on things.
Well, I don't. You'll have to come back tomorrow.
Right. Okay. I'm sorry. Hey, Craig? No, sorry. It looks like we're gonna have to run something else on the cover. I don't know. Maybe the expressionist piece?
You know what? I think I can make today work.
Are you sure?
You're here. No moment like the present.
Thank you. Craig? Never mind. We're good. Let's get started.
Oh.
Look around and familiarize yourself with the items. I'll be waiting by the Baku statue when you're ready to begin.
Can do. Fisk cut Peter open like a pork sausage with this the first time they fought. Pete got away, collapsed in my yard half dead, and I had to steal my dad's car to drive him to the ER. The first of many Nurse MJ moments. Too many.
Damn. Damn.
I remember when Fisk started illegally importing artifacts like this. He bought the local harbor to cover his tracks and laid off the old staff, including my dad. Wish Dad was here now to see how the tables have turned.
Oh.
Simcaria. Weren't they just in the news? Sometimes I feel like the whole history of the world is just boys playing dress up, getting into fights.
Huh.
I can't get over this image. So much tension between these two figures.
Oh. You're on the other. Enaro from One Piece. Right? No. Kinda, but no. Never mind.
But let still, me know when you're ready to begin. Be. Sounds good. What did Fisk call this? Vanessa?
Toen?
Kyoto. So beautiful. Part of me wishes I could drop everything and travel the world. But life and work are here. Brought hidden crimes to light. We got an old school investigative journalist over here. I like her. Always hated this cane. So tacky. May would love this. I gotta admit, I miss May. And how much am I bid for this collection of villainy and deceit, starting at 10,000 broken lives and dreams? 10,000 going once.
Yeah.
Heard from the underworld, huh? Super tempted to ring this guy.
Starting with the prize, a one-of-a-kind Kakemon Baku.
Oh, beautiful. It's a Mifune?
Correct. Mr. Fisk has exceptional taste.
Did you know him well before his arrest?
In a professional context. I handled many of his sales. Let's move on, please.
Oh, okay. Work it, girl.
Now, this exquisite piece exemplifies the traditional Tarashikomi puddled ink effect.
The two Neo are so imposing. I can see why Fisk liked this piece. Definitely his style.
He loved the duality. Destruction screams, but creation toils in silence.
Was there ever anything irregular in any of the sales you handled for him?
No. No, of course not. Not that I was aware of. Notice the intricate gold inlay on this ceremonial tea set.
It's just a friend in the DA's office mentioned that Fisk used art sales to launder stolen goods.
I'm sure I wouldn't know anything about that.
Oh, I know. I was just wondering, now that he's arrested, if you had ever noticed anything strange.
You know what? I'm actually running short of time. Why don't we grab the cover photo while we can?
When I told my DA friend I was doing a piece on you, he mentioned your name was familiar.
Just the photo, please. Stand right there.
Are you sure there's nothing you'd like to say, maybe off the record, regarding Fisk's activities?
I don't think your readers would have any interest in... Damn it. Wait here, please.
Wait. I recognize that statue. Gotta get a photo. That shouldn't get it.
Craig, I'll call you back. My dear, I think it's time for you to go.
Oh, could I use the restroom real quick?
Fine. Follow me.
Thank you. This This is a really lovely space.
It is. And this will be the last time you see it. The ladies is around the corner. Be quick.
Of course. Be right back.
And also, when you close that door, or at least let her go over somewhere else, and then, yeah.
Hello, Craig. Funny you should call. Because the reporter you sent is clearly not working the puff piece we agreed upon. No, she's here now.
I've got to get into that back room. If that statue is what I think it is, this just turned into a huge story.
What do you mean he had to reschedule?
Quiet.
If she's not your reporter, who is she, Craig? Who is in my auction house? Oh my god. No, I do not trust you to fix this. Well, the first thing I'm going to do is have Miss Investigative Journalist arrested. And the second thing I'm going to do is collect your head, Craig.
Dang, she's pissed.
It is most definitely a threat.
She didn't hear that. She didn't hear that.
He told me about this. Fisk used it to hide evidence. Why didn't the cops take it? I know this statue opens, but how? That's the Neo behind them. But it looks different. She certainly is cozy with Fisk.
The only thing. It's not. Oh.
He's holding something. You can move. Most common pose is latent power. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward. Maybe these pieces move.
Wait. Okay, he's looking that way, and that one's going. Okay, gotcha.
The catalog mentioned two poses. Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm facing forward.
Oh.
Mouth closed, left arm down, right palm. Nice. So close. But a piece is missing.
Yeah, that rod.
I've seen these before.
The fuck? Is that. Ah, fuck, I can't think of the name. Call of the Dead. The rod. No, I think I see it. This one? Can I take all of them? Oh, no, I can't.
That's it. Norman Osborn. What is this? Devil's breath.
And then she's gonna be
What is devil's... What the... Excuse me, sir. You can't be... Not good.
Where's the statue?
In there.
Oh.
I was on my way to the exit when I saw you.
You're lucky to be alive.
Says the guy I saved 5 minutes ago. Listen, whoever these masked guys are, they're after this vial. But I'll never get it out of here while the place is swarming with them.
Right. Okay, you hide back there. I take out the bad guys. You make a break when it's clear.
Sounds like a plan. Good to see you, Pete.
Yeah, you too. Not exactly how I pictured us meeting again, though.
Funny. It's exactly how I pictured it.
Did she change her perfume? Focus, Pete, focus.
No!
Yes! All right. Of course.
Should clear these guys out before I push forward. Will do. How about that file? What's in it that these guys want so bad?
Notes on something called Devil's Breath. Fisk was hired to build a secret research lab for it. Not clear what Devil's Breath is, but it seemed to scare Fisk. He compares it to Pandora's box.
Not much shook Fisk. We need to get you and that file out of here. Hang tight.
She's a doctor.
Okay, room is clear.
Is it?
I don't know. I'm telling you, it was a reporter.
What's your problem? Wow, because okay, I gotta shoot that. No.
Sleep it off.
Hey,
I remember that. What if this call it?
Okay, I don't know how I still.
That's all of them.
No! Let me go!
MJ!
Of course.
Stop!
No.
Hide! Not cool with the hostage taking, guys. Whoa! What is up with that glowy stuff on your hand? Are you guys ghosts? Never fought a ghost before.
Fight, though, you! Ah!
I mean, I've fought specters, but, you know, technically specters aren't ghosts. All ghosts are specters, but not all specters are ghosts. You know what I mean?
Shall not be dead!
Seems like this is an energy thing, not a ghost thing. All good.
Hold up.
work, yeah? Huh. Looks antique. I think I know someone who could help track down where this came from. A job for later.
I just talked to Craig. You are not the reporter he was sending. You don't even work for Heritage Arts.
Never said I did. Hi, Mary Jane Watson, Daily Bugle.
Haha.
You will not write a word of what you saw.
For the
here.
Record, what do you know about the file those masked men stole?
That I don't.
What about the long history of stolen goods Fisk has laundered at this auction house?
Your editor will be hearing from our attorney.
Hold on.
Mix. Like the last 6 months never happened.
So, you gonna throw a web at him? Stick him? Like, really? Get a shot right there.
Since when did Mix become Italian?
No idea, but I'm still glad to mix these fries.
Totally. Best in the city.
So, how's the grind to Bugle?
Well, I just got an all caps text from Robbie about my so-called antics tonight. So it looks like I'll be meeting with a legal team. Again.
As soon as he reads the article you're gonna write, guaranteed promotion.
So, creepy mask guys. What's your take?
Just another night in the city. What's your take?
I feel like there's a bigger story there. Let's not make this all about business. How's it going with you? Did you get that promotion?
No, but we're on the cusp of something really big.
You know Oscorp would hire you in a heartbeat, right? One phone call to Harry.
Sure, but Dr. Octavius's work will help millions. I'm right where I want to be, right where I should be.
Almost sounds like it's more important than your other job. I've never heard you talk like that before.
A lot can change in 6 months.
Why did you ask me here, Pete?
You know, just dinner between friends.
Friends? Is that what we are?
Maybe we could be, you know, if that's what you wanted.
There's a lot of baggage here.
Yeah, sure, but is that so bad? I mean, baggage can carry good things, too, like money and keys, raspberry lip balm.
Do you remember why we broke up?
This is a trick question, isn't it?
Saved by the siren.
Talk to you later.
Go.
Love seeing you two together again.
Oh.
You always were my favorites.
Stan fucking Lee. Didn't see that coming. Hold on, give me a minute.
Mr. Capuz! Hey, it's me! What's with the units heading down third?
Looks like our old friend Herman Schultz is at it again.
Shocker. Didn't he just get paroled?
Yeah, well, guess it didn't take.
Over there, huh?
Freeze. Herman's just a big cupcake. I'll have him back in Rikers by bedtime. Just had dinner with my ex after saving her from mass criminals. And now I'm gonna go beat up a maniac who uses shockwaves to rob people. What a perfectly normal life you have, Peter Parker. Every day, in every way, I'm getting better and better. Why doesn't it ever feel like it?
Peter, I just want to make sure you haven't left any equipment you've built for your friend around the lab. It's no bother to me, but if the Grand Committee stops by again...
Don't worry, Doc. I make a point not to leave anything there. But I know my friend appreciates you looking out for him. There's a lot of people who don't like him very much.
That buffoon Jameson and his audience of sheep? Please. The people who do great things in this world are those who don't let bullies like him stand in their way. People like us.
You said a mouthful, Doc. Take care. Sorry about that.
What? This? No. Good annoying. What? Oh, I'm an idiot.
You look confused.
One of these days, I'll work out a fabric that warps sound and light waves. A stealth suit would really come in handy.
Thank you.
car crash. Officers needed in God's Acre. Over. 10-4, are they moving incident traffic?
Nasty car wreck down there. People might be hurt. The car will crush that pedestrian if I don't do something.
Hold on!
Victims are out of danger. Let the EMTs do their job now.
I had it covered, but thanks.
Rejected costume designs. Not bad, but I think the White Spider was definitely the way to go.
I mean, he does have a white suit in the comments. In the past. I can't talk. Fantastic. When you join.
Wish I knew who made this comic about me. Kid's got a future.
Could it be Stanley? I know. Could it be Stanley? Who is this? Maybe? A real comic?
Report of a break-in. Unknown if suspects are armed. Incident occurred in Robinson. Over.
You don't want to know.
He becomes Spider-Man!
Shoot him! You guys don't look like locksmiths. If I'd actually let you break in, you'd be going away for a lot longer.
might have heard about the robbery at Roseman's auction house. What you probably didn't hear, but my sources confirm, is that the perpetrators were wearing masks. Horrible, demonic faces.
Wow.
Take this!
Drugs are maybe my most disliked criminal activity. Definitely top five. Or bottom five. However, that works. I'll text Yuri the location. Cops will be here in no time.
Officers, be advised. We have a reported kidnapping. Really? Witness reported location as Sugar Hill.
Got an algorithm in the suit that can extrapolate where the kidnappers might have gone.
Up here! Get me out of here!
Easy. I've got you.
Thanks. But the cops understaffed. I was afraid no one would find me. Those are the guys! Get him!
Get him? That's all.
Hey, you got some kind of skin condition
that I'm move!
Wow.
And that, children, is why we don't play in car trunks.
The bar will be... Bar.
This piece of Mysterio's helmet gave me ideas for my eye lenses. Go ahead, sue me, fishbowl head.
Haha.
Spider-Man. goes away and suddenly it's amateur hour.
Quit moving!
Pro tip, if you're not good at breaking or entering, maybe don't pull a B&E.
Hey, Steve, check it out.
Oh yeah, blind guy gave me his card in case Spider-Man ever needs a lawyer. Wait, hold on. If he's blind, how did he know I was Spider-Man? Spider signal. Cool idea, but any light source that made it bright enough was also way too hot. Wow. Someday. I can't believe Shocker's loose again. Squad. My one and only fan club. When Jameson's going off on me, it helps to remember they're out there.
have a reported assault in progress. Move in on Central Park. Over.
Laying out bullies.
Spider-Man's a real deal.
Gotta have something to do on stakeouts.
We've got reports of muggings in the area. Please converge on Central Park.
Always nice to stop a mugging. Gotta stay strong in the fundamentals.
Thanks, Spider-Man. I was totally lucky. Hey, Spider-Man! You should check this out!
Doing a little nighttime bird watching?
Well, I was watching for nocturnal raptors in the park when I noticed a bunch of men armed with rifles over at Belvedere Castle.
Thanks for the heads up, Miss,
Stephanie. Let me know if I can help. I'll keep an eye on the activities from up here.
Thanks for the assist, Stephanie.
Why would armed men be at Belvedere Castle? Got a hunch they're not tourists. Fisk's men. This isn't good.
I should have been a dental technician.
Is it? Like, is it? Okay.
Literally didn't see that coming.
Checking it out.
That's all of them. Let's find out what they were up to. Not sure what's going on here. Wonder if there's any info I can get from this flash drive.
Awesome.
Okay.
Stephanie, a bird just stole a flash drive full of evidence. Maybe a pigeon. Is that normal?
It is nesting season, so I'm not surprised. You know, I think there's a nest in the trees just southeast of the castle.
Great. I'll check it out.
Should I pick up the wire?
You got buddies. Great.
Come back with that flash drive, you
what?
Dirty sky rats.
Try positive reinforcement. You know, pigeons are actually remarkably intelligent.
Remarkably intelligent, huh? Hey, pigeons. Sorry about the dirty sky rats thing. Maybe we can make a deal? Whatever Fisk is paying you in birdseed, I'll double it. Got one. He doesn't have a drive.
He just tased him. Tased it. Yeah.
Fuck this. This is it. Got the drive.
Wow.
Back to the laptop to see what Fisk's men were up to. Uploading a worm to the Central Park Wi-Fi system. This could give them backdoor access to a ton of personal data. Come to think of it, even I use this network. Wait, it's still uploading remotely.
Oh, you just
there must be multiple access points. Stephanie, you're my eyes in the sky. See anything else strange in the park?
I see a pair of horned owls and... Oh, more guys at a nearby junction box.
Thanks. Keep a lookout for anything else. I need to get to that junction box before the upload completes. If they can't access the laptop, they can't upload.
Sweet dreams.
No one.
Oh, crap!
That's true.
He's webbing me! You're gonna have a bad day!
Okay, this is almost as exciting as the time I saw three chestnut-sided warblers. Hey, I just noticed two other junction boxes being hit. Sending you the location.
Thanks for the heads up. I better get moving. Two more? I never thought I'd say this.
Oh.
Why does Central Park need such strong Wi-Fi coverage? I thought people came here to get away. There they are. Need to keep them away from that box.
You can't hide forever.
I was you, I'd run.
People of Manhattan can rest easy knowing that their passwords and cat videos are safe.
Spider-Man? I think they might have seen me.
Oh no. Are you sure?
Pretty sure. Armed men just arrived.
Lock the roof entrance and hold tight. I'm on my way. Need to get to Stephanie before Fisk's men do. She wouldn't be involved if it weren't for me.
Open up!
Nearly there. Hide.
Split up and find the girl with the binoculars. Spider-Man, take him out. Then toss the girl over the edge. Got eyes on Spider-Man.
Fuck.
Stephanie.
Yeah, good hiding.
Oh, thank you, Spider-Man. That was a little more exciting than my average night of birding.
Hey, thank you. Your eagle eye stopped an incarcerated crime boss from harvesting half the city's personal data.
Not too shabby, huh? Plus, I found a nest of red-breasted nuthatches when you triple-kicked that guy in the face. Real beauties, too. You want to check them out?
Thanks, but, I think I'll focus on jailbirds for now.
All units, we have a vehicle pursuit in progress. progress. Officers needed it great.
Jameson gave me this at his bugle retirement party. I thought nobody would listen to his talk show. Shows how much I know.
High-speed car chase, all right. Please tell me your horn plays, Dixie! Viral.
Dark soon. Cowards assault to help. You want to fight? It's your lucky day.
What? It's not fun getting beat up? We'll sit with that for a while. Last ball game Uncle Ben ever took me to. I need to get this framed. I could really use his advice now.
Actually, I want to get to the main quest. Well, let's go to a bar.
Car wreck down there. Bad one.
Damn it, now Spider-Man!
That debris is trapping someone inside that car.
Ah! Help me!
People are still trapped. Need to help, fast.
Saved my life. Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you, big guy. You're okay, my book.
There's someone inside that car. They're pinned by debris. Hold on!
floor safe. I should clear out so the professionals can get in.
Lonnie.
Maxie! Maxie!
Thank you.
Hi, Herman.
Seriously? Give it up! You're never gonna catch me!
That's what you said last time.
I don't wanna hurt you! You'll just blow me down!
Wow, that's considerate. What's the money for, Herman?
What do you care?
Actually, I don't. Just trying to make polite conversation.
I'm done talking!
But this could be so much more rewarding if we connected on an emotional level! Wait, I forgot. You don't have emotions.
Really?
Come on, Herman! At least talk to me so we can make it interesting! Herman? What? The only answer to Shocker now? Mr. Shocker? Gotcha.
What?
Now let's talk.
I said, I'm talking.
Noted. Honestly, Herman, why are you robbing again? You know the police are watching your every move. I mean, we all know you're kind of dumb, but I didn't think you were this dumb. You must be desperate, which means you're not just stealing for yourself. You must be working with someone, or for someone. You can tell me who it is now, or make me punch it out of you later. Your choice!
That's enough!
Move, move, move!
Wow, I shot that.
Oh.
Zero personality, but your suit is awesome. Can we talk design details? Maybe later.
Good work, Spider-Man. Did you learn anything about his motive?
I tried, but he's not very talkative. Plus, I think he hates me.
You have that effect on a lot of people.
But you love me, right, Yuri?
I tolerate you.
Wow. That might be the nicest thing you've ever said to me. Looks like I got some free time. Maybe now's a good time to look into that mask. Oh, it's MJ. Hey, MJ. You're up late.
Just catching up on the news. Looks like you had quite an adventure with Shocker tonight.
Yeah, he was unusually combative. Anyway, thanks again for dinner. What do I owe you?
How about a favor? You still have that mask from the gallery?
Yeah. I'm actually on my way to the Feast Center now to ask Martin Lee about it.
Martin Lee? Why?
He has a degree in art history. If anyone knows about the origins of that mask, he will.
Just keep me in the loop. Like I said, I think there's a bigger story here, and I plan to be the one to break it.
Sure. So I can call you, like, whenever?
Yeah. Whenever, whatever.
So I guess we're talking again. Cool.
Alright, I'm gonna end it here.